Now that we know how to make a simple API, we can move on to building our profiles API. Before we get started, I'm going to explain the specifications of what we're going to build. Let's start by listing some basic requirements. Our profile API is going to be able to handle the following. Creating a profile to handle the registration of new users in the system. This will include validating the profile data to ensure the user provided all the required fields. Listing existing profiles so users can find other users in the system. This needs to include a way to search for users by email or name. Viewing a specific profile by the profile ID. Updating the profile of the logged in user. Users in the system should be able to change their name, email address, and password. And finally, we'll provide a way for users to delete their own profile. So, what URLs and methods might our API have? Well, since our API manages profiles, it makes sense to give it the name profile. So the URL would be api/profile. The root of the URL will list all profiles when the HTTP GET method is called, and create a new profile when the HTTP POST method is called. If we include the ID of a specific profile in the URL, we can view all the details of a specific profile object by using the HTTP GET. Also with the ID, we can use the HTTP PUT or PATCH method to update the object, or HTTP DELETE to remove it completely from the system. So, that's an overview of the API we're going to build. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video where we start building our API.